A new food pantry in Siouxland opened its doors for the first time this morning. Sunnybrook Church opened the Hope Center food pantry for dozens of Siouxlanders who need it. Organizers say there are more than 25,000 people who are food insecure in the Siouxland area. That means they don't have access to affordable, reliable sources of food. The pantry was set up to make guests feel like they're shopping at a real grocery store rather than a food pantry, and they do it without the cost. The pantry uses a point system. The size of the family determines how many points they get to spend in the pantry.
But anyone who has a need, you know, there's people who may have lost their job, they may have fallen apart in hard times. We know there's a lot of elderly in our community that are on our fixed income, so we have no barriers to who is able to come and shop and utilize the Hope Center.
The center depends primarily on donations from the community. To donate, you can simply visit Sunnybrook Church to pick up a reusable shopping bag that's equipped with a grocery list of all the things the pantry needs. The pantry saw more than 100 people today alone.